With increase in technological advance, line and clad material are getting popular in process industry. With combining two material, we can get the advantage of two material at the low cost. In this lecture, I will teach you about some of the common line material used in piping. Line pipe has a mechanical bonding between pipe and line material. By applying line material to the carbon steel pipe, we can get the benefit of anti-corrosion property of line material and the strength of the carbon steel. Commonly used line material are PTFE, rubber, glass and FRP. Line pipe can withstand in a tough chemical environments and also offer abrasive resistance property with hard line material. It is most cost effective for non-critical services. However, it also have a limitation of non-metal such as it cannot be used in high temperature and pressure services. Line pipe are manufactured in a small length of pipe spool. Hence, there are large number of flange joints are there, which increase the maintenance cost of this kind of piping. Clad pipe has a metallurgical bonding between pipe and cladding material as against to mechanical bonding between pipe and line material in a line pipe. Cladding done by explosive bonding process or by welding of a clad material on a pipe. High strength carbon steel material are clad with high corrosion resistance metal to achieve cost benefits. Cladded carbon steel can withstand in a tough chemical environments. Cladded pipe can be used in high temperature and pressure services. However, fabrication of clad material is difficult. Special skill is required for welding. Clad pipe are cost effective for critical services as carbon steel can be used with the cladding of exotic material. Cladded pipe are costly compared to the line pipe. Let's summarize what you have learned in this lecture. In this lecture, you learn about line pipe and clad pipe and what is the difference between line and clad pipe. Type of lining and cladding material that can be used with carbon steel. And we have also seen the advantage and limitation of clad and line pipe. See you in the next lecture. Please like and subscribe to my channel because that way you will get notification of my next video.